When there's a lot of water in the air, you call that rain, right? Well, not always. Sometimes it's known as humidity. You see, humidity is the amount of water vapor in the air. When you want to know the relative humidity, that's a term weather folks like to talk about, you're looking for what percent of the air is made up of water vapor. When there's more humidity in the air, the percent gets higher, and we get a lot more uncomfortable. However you measure it, or whatever you call it, humidity causes you to feel hotter than the temperature on the thermometer. Even worse than that is what it can do to you, your family, and your energy bills too. For example, humidity creates a perfect breeding ground for mold, which introduces potentially sickening allergens into the air. Plus, since you feel hotter, you adjust the thermostat lower than you need to, which drives your energy bill up. And that's not all. The moisture can seriously damage windows and wood in your home. We've seen how windowsills in fairly new homes can rot out and doors can swell to the point they're hard to close at certain times of the year. So what can you do about all this moisture in the air? Carrying an umbrella won't help here, but you can consider a whole house dehumidifier. These remarkable devices pull moisture out of the air and send the collected water to a drain, so you never have a messy pan of water to empty. And that means lower energy bills, fewer repair bills, better comfort, and maybe even fewer trips to the doctor. Now, how's that sound? To learn more about dehumidifiers, just call us or send us an email.